Hey guys, what's up? It's your girl Sim Sima here, and I'm back today with a brand new video. And let me tell you something. It is the reality of how the society now takes selfies. That's right, it might be directed to you females because, yeah, I'm guilty of it, you're guilty of it. This is how we take our selfies. This is the process that we go through on how to get the best and the one and only selfie that we supposedly took, when really we took like a gazillion in that 1 hour, maybe 2 hours. Who knows how long it took you to find the perfect selfie. But sit back and relax and don't take a selfie for the next 5 minutes or else you'll be missing out on what I'm about to show you.
So first up, we got the infamous golden hour selfie. You know, you gotta fix it. Oh, girl, strutting it. Yes, girl, you don't need makeup. You don't need bronzer. You just got the sun. Oh, let's see. Nah, she does not like it. On to the next round of golden hour selfies. You know, gotta get them angles. Gotta get that figure. Gotta get all the right moves in because you know why? It's golden hour. It only comes one time a day. That's why. Girl, why your mouth open? You close that mouth. It ain't supposed to be open right now. Who keeps a mouth open like that? Oh, let me tell you, girls that want to look like they're a model. There you go, getting all those angles in again. Keep that mouth wide open, you know, wide open. Gotta perk up those lips, girl. Where are your perky lips at? Oh, get that finger out of your way. Oh, now she's doing the shocked look. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Who are you, Marilyn Monroe? Oh, perky lips. There we go, perky. Nice, girl. Ooh. The famous old school duck lips. Let's see those perky lips working its magic, you know? You got them, you gotta flaunt them. Oh, let's see if she likes them. No! Oh, gotta go for round two. Perking those lips up. Let's see if the glasses make a difference. Ooh, girl, I feel ya. No! Alrighty, let's flip the hair onto the next last step. The hair don't do it, those lips ain't doing it for you, girl. We gotta switch it up. Let's see. Ooh, angles. Is she really be studying right now on a nice sunny day like that? I guess not. It's time for selfies! Oh, yeah! Selfie time, work it. You know, it might not be golden hour, but you can still work it. It's the study break, you know, that's what girls call it. They like to selfie while studying. That's what they do. They don't, oh, she moved locations. Onto the floor she goes. She's trying to show off that she's studying with books. I like it. Oh, it ain't big enough for you? I guess not. Ooh, plump it up, girl. Yeah, show them what you got or what you don't got. Oh, on a pillow now. She's stepping it up. She's stepping the game up to the point where, you know, you don't see the pillow in the picture, but she knows the pillow's in the picture. That's what girls do. They try to fool you with what you think might be there. Ah, and success is done. Girl, you already be looking so fine. I like it. Ooh, we got the mirror selfie here. Let's see you work it. The typical mirror, you know. Every girl loves the mirror. They love looking at themselves. Hand on the hip. Ooh, flaunting that. Damn, she just jumping right up on it. Like a puma. She's into it. Look at that. Look at that. That's what they do. They try to flaunt what they don't got. They try to make them angles look like this is what my body looks like if I'd be standing straight. But really, it's the counter. It's the counter, men and women. Oh, there she goes, walking in her room. Let's see what she's up to. Looking outside, contemplating what to do next. Oh, she sees her bed. That's right, guys. Oh, jumping in bed like a puma again. And that's right, lady and gents, we got the I just woke up selfie. There she goes, working them angles. Oh, yeah, you guys now know the truth behind the I just woke up selfie. It's all about full face makeup, 2 p.m. sunlight, you know, that full belly of food. She's getting right into it. She's pretty much like the next Marilyn Monroe. That's right, men. Don't be fooled by the I just woke up selfies. She might be saying, I just woke up, but really, she woke up at 6 a.m., went to the gym, did some yoga, ate a full breakfast, ate a full lunch, and now she's sending you that Snapchat saying, I just woke up!
The newest trick of how to take the best selfie, hand on top of my head selfie. That's right, they put their hand there because they're covering the greasy hair. Oh, I guess she might not be. Oh, she's showing it off. She's showing that elbow off. That's right.
Work it, girl. That's all I gotta say to you. Show us that elbow. We all want to see that elbow over your face. That's right. All right, ladies and men, we're all guilty of this. Trying to say we ain't wearing no makeup. It's all fresh, all natural skin. But you see it right here, right in front of you. She's applying makeup. There she's going, taking those pictures, saying, I'm au naturel. I got no makeup on my face. Oh yeah, come and be like me, girls. Oh yeah, look at my fresh face of skin, flawless. I look like a beautiful diva.
Well, what do you guys think? I want to see those comments below. Let me know if you're guilty of how this selfie game goes on in your brain, okay? This is how it goes on in my brain, might go on in your brain. This is the process of that I go through of taking a selfie. No, I'm just kidding. I don't even selfie anymore. That now is the biggest lie of 2018. Who does not take a selfie? I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Hit that subscribe button, comment, like, share it. Share it because you know that this is something you're guilty of. And I'll be back with more skits and videos for you guys. Take care. Peace out. Sim Sima out. Bye.